In the year 1930, the revolving of the caves would be ironed up as important repairs to some of the mosaics discovered between 1930 and 1935 are among the important works of art by Byzantium. It is one of the most visited museums of our country with its magnificent architecture.